Sounds perfect, Mozart light, but it's written piano and then forte. So there is much, if you play it once in an orchestra, when you have this, yeah, it should be like a big, like a storm, because and then the other one so this is really, really big. It should not sound like light Mozart piece, you know, so it try to make a little bit more difference in the dynamic. Maybe from here. Pam pam pam, tan tan tan, tan tan tan, pam pam pam, pam pam, pam pam, tan tan tan. Now even more. Most and so it's a happy music, yeah?
Yeah.
Goes somewhere and even with little tiny phrasings between makes it more difficult, interesting. It's I don't like. Even in forte, release a little bit. Crescendo, then it's even more. The one bar before this, yeah? Maybe from here, some. You slow down here. Yeah. Close. And last note, not an pam pam pam. Yum pam pam. We are forte. Pam pam pam. Yes. You understand, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
So it is the same forte feeling, but not an extra accent. So bravo, you are very good, very gifted. Yeah.